And we are off to Newton Hills. Let's go enjoy this beautiful day together. Honestly, I'm excited to hike. It's been some crappy weather here. Been having rain all week, and I am just ready to get going. Let's do this. Finally here. It's gorgeous out here. Like, this is absolutely amazing. I have this, like, the perfect time to be out here too. Spring is just hitting. Leaves are all turning green. I don't have much more I can say about it. It's just amazing. South Dakota. It is just perfect. Trail here. When you live in a city for a few years, you know, just get used to the hustle and bustle of cars and such. Coming out here is just absolutely fantastic. It's so gorgeous out here, it's perfect. I feel like I'm in Lord of the Rings right now, and Frodo and Sam and Gollum are gonna find me in like 3 minutes and then kill me. That's what life's all about, man. I mean, I'm surrounded by miles of hills and forests, and it just makes everything that you're worried about seem just inadequate, you know? Hope you guys have enjoyed this hike with me. I mean, it's been a blast being out here. I needed this to clear my mind. Maybe I'll make this a usual Sunday thing or something. It's so gorgeous out here. I think sometimes we get caught up in the hustle and bustle of physical items and owning something new all the time that we forget to go and check out what's been here for thousands of years. Seriously, you need a clear head. Go for a hike or something. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. Don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's
the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down.
Jesus, what is this gonna kill me? Nature walk today. Still not sure if I'm gonna make this his own video, if I'm gonna put it in today's vlog. Either way, you will know when you watch it. So, thanks again for watching this nature video.